Baba kulungile uma kuyintando yakho okwenzeke empilweni zethu.
Kulungile baba.
It's been a long day about you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn. All the planes we flew, good things we've been through, then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it. When I see you again,
both go out your way and the vibe is feeling stronger. What's small turn to a friendship turn to a bond, and that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn, and that line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way, yeah. Hold every memory as you go, and every road you take. Without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you.
Yeah, I'm a tandem, I'm a world tandem. Thank you. Thank you. ukuthula makube sebandleni ngokuthunywa ngubaba benomama ukuba siza kuphakamisa incwadi yanamhlanje incwadi yanamhlanje siyifumana kwincwadi kaGenesis amashumi amathathu ananye izawuqala lapha kwivesi yamashumi mane anesihlanu bese yophela lapha kwivesi yamashumi mahlanu anesihlanu sizawucela umthandazo abafundi babe siyasifundela aphelo jehova thixoka bamasaphoana jehova
isihloko sendaba uyakobi uyakobi usaba kulabhani ngokuzimela uyakobi wathabatha ilitye waliphakamisa lasi simiso wathi uyakobi kubazalwana bakhe cholani amatye bathabatha amatye benza imfumba badla khona phezu kwalo mfumba wathi ukuyibiza ulabhani igesahaduta uyakobi wathi ukuyibiza igaleti wathi ulabhani le mfumba ilingqina phakathi kwam nawe namhla ngenxa yokwethiwa igama eligaleti nelimisba ngoba wathi makabonisele uyehova phakathi kwam nawe sakuba sisithelele ukuba uthe wasicinezele iintombi zam noba uthe wazeka abafazi phezu kweentombi zam akukho bani unathi khangela uthixo ulingqina phakathi kwam nawe ulabhani wathi uyakobi yabona le mfumba yabona ezisimiso ndisiphamisileyo phakathi kwam nawe ingqina yile mfumba ingqina sesisimiso uba ndiyikugqitha mna kule mfumba ndiye kuwe ukuba kuyigqitha wena kule mfumba nakwesisimiso uze kum senzane ububi uthixo kaabraham uthixo kanahore uthixo ise wabo makagwebe phakathi kwethu uyakobafunga ohlonela uyise uyisake uyakobabingelela umbingelela entabeni apho wabiza abazalwana wakhe bathi ukuba badle isonka badla ke isonka balala etshaleni apho wavuka ulabhani usasa wabangonyani makhe neentombi zakhe wabasikelela wemka ke ulabhani wabuyelana ekhayeni lakhe uyesu kristu inkosi yethu amen.
Yaba Jakobo unkalijwe ali emisa hore ibe sifika. Jakobo are ho bona babo bukella majwe. Banka majwe ba etsa mokolokotwane me ba jala teng hujima mokolokotwane. Labane a hore ya chekare sahaduta mokolokotwane wa bopaki. Jakobo a hore ya kalete mokolokotwane wa bopaki. Yaba labane hore mokolokotwane ona ibe paki maharinga ka le wena ka jenu. Ke ka baka leo lebitso la ona ho thweng ke kalete le ha e le mispa nqalo ya ho lebela ka hobane a re Jehova a lebele pakeng tsa ka le wena ha re se re sa bonane ka hobane Jehova a lebele pakeng tsa ka le wena ha re se re sa bonane hore ha o ka hlokofatsa baradi ba ka kapa o ka nka basadi ba bang ka ntle ho baradi ba ka ha se motho ya tla ba le rona o iponele modimo ke ona o tla ba paki ho nna le wena labane a boela a re ho Jakobo mokolokotwane ke ona mme se fika ke sena se ke se haileng pakeng tsa ka le wena mokolokotwane ona ebe paki le se fika sena ebe paki tsa hobane ha nna nka ke ka feta mokolokotwane ona ho ya ho wena le ho ba wena ha o ka ke wa feta mokolokotwane ona le se fika sena ho tla ho nna ka tsempi modimo wa Abrahama le modimo wa Nakore modimo wa bontata bona a re ahlulele ya ba le Jakobo o hlapanya ka ya tshajwang ke ntata Isaka. Jakobo a hlaba sehlabelo thabeng a bitsa bana babo go tla ja bohobe ya ba ba ja bohobe ba robala thabeng. Mosasane la bana a tsoa a ka bara ba gae le baradi ba gae a ba hlonolofatsa ya ba Labane o tloa a gotlela ha ha.
Tola Makubese bandleni. Sizawunyathelisa lezi ndaba ngeculo kumaculo esiXhosa. Unumber 11 kumaculo esiXhosa. Bulelani kuYehova. Ukuthula makube sebandleni. Ukuthula makube nani. ngaleli langa nami bantu benkosi ndingelutho
ngalesathi lena bathu bamurena linakisile itho
ngendlela yomnwe kababa benomama
khathi la yamnona wantatheli mme
ukuba bathi nami ndingema kule ndawo ndiphakamise isincwadi ezingcwele
uli linaki ebemonaki phamise makolo ahalalelanga
kepha mina bantu benkosi ndingekho ngcwele emhlabeni
nabathu bamurena ngisahalalela lifatsini
ndifa ndivevezela amadolo
utwa kirhwehlelwa kimamwele
uma nam ndingelutho kuthiwe mandingema phambi kwesizwe sikankulunkulu esingcwele
linaki silitho utyeme kaphila sitshaba samrena isilitho
ngaphantsi kwencwadi esiyifumeneyo incwadi yegenesis amashumi mathatha nanye
ngatlasali ngolona rhenesele lifumaning
anguzuba mde ezindabeni bantu benkosi ngendlela
ele bathu bamurena kale ntsila
ngendlela yesimo sanamhlanje
katsila ya nako yenerilunguyona
ubaba benomama nje bathi ngezweni lodwa
mele ntate barika lentsulililing
siva lapha incwadi lapho kukhuluma khona kuyakobi
uka bona lentsini lena ubuwa kajakobo
uthwa wababiza abazwalane bakhe wahlala nabo phansi
utyola wabiza bantu baya dlalibona fathi
base lapho bahlanganisa amatye bawamisa
utwa bakopanya majwe mme bawayemisa
thula bangubese bandleni bahlala phansi lapho bahlakhona la
baya hona bo
thula bangubese bandleni ngoba le mini babefuna ukuthi bayehlule phakathi kwemini ababana behlangabezana nazo thula bangubese
bandleni
le nto benza namatye abeyimfumba benza ukuthi isizwe sakho ubo nabantwana babo base bakhumbule ngale ndlela la manje
katsila yena la manje yena
thula makubese bandle thula makube nawo base lapho bamisa negama lokuba nendawo iyobizwa ngokuba igaledi thula makubese
bandle
nomunye wavela lapho wayibiza ngegama lithi nendawo yimizpa thula makubese
bandle
thula makubese bandle balungisa sana lapho isinhliziyo thula makubese
bandle
omunye nomunye wazisola nakomunye thula makubese bandle thula makube nawo silapha abantu benkosi ngalelangana namhlanje ukuthi ubabashabalana naye uyasola kuthixo okokuba naye angamisa la matye thula makubese bandle thula makube nawo asibize ukuthi masizawuhlala lapha nathi sidle lapha ukuze lelanga umuntu nomuntu anikhumbule thula makubese bandle thula makube nawo nabantu benkosi phansi kwala mazwi sisicelela umthandazo thula makubese bandle thula makube nawo ukuthi uNkulunkulu kwaba bamasango nama angenza ukuthi ngiphephe elizweni thula makubese bandle ukuze nosathane angangilandeli angangilwisila nganto thula makubese bandle thula makube nawo kakhulukazi nami ngisicelela umthandazo ngicelela naloo ndawo akwakwakhanama ngiyoma khona thula makubese bandle nabantu lapho esimane singena siphuza namatsi khona thula makubese bandle uNkulunkulu kababa bosango noma uana angasenza sibenyana thula makubese bandle thula makube nawo ngendlela yesikhathi bantu benkosi nami sengizobuyisela umsebenzi kubaba ningamthandazisa awu baba uNkulunkulu kababa bosango noma uana angasenza
Thank you. Ukuthula besemandleni. Uxolo lenkosi malube nawe. Ngimalapha bobaba nabomama ngingelutho. Ngima ngomnweka baba nomama. Kuthi ngiphilise ubaba ebesuka kule ndawo ngamazwi okumngqinela. Ngokuthula malube nawe. Nizongithandazisa ngibe nelizwe lodwa lokukhonjwa. Ningangithandazisa Jehova modimo modima ntate masawulibona besiyandile ungomnye babu chabalala onenhlahla ekulileni kwakho asizibonanga inyembezi zakho kanti emva kwakho ubaba nomama bakhongoza ezinyembezi namhlanje phezu kwalamatye baba nomama bazochitha inyembezi zakho zingaphinde zehle ebusweni bakho zingaphinde zehle ebantwaneni bakho zingaphinde zehle ezizalwaneni zakho ngenxa yalamatye le ncwadi ithi uLabhani noYakobi bafunga uThixo oyise nathi silapha sifunga uThixo esamfundiswa ngabazali
bethuuThixo
kababa masango nomamuanauThixo kababa matsuso nomama
matsusoawenze
lobu bungqina ubonwe ngamehlwa
bakhoaphandle
komthandazo kababa mgudla nomama mgudlwa
lamatye
ngengamanga baba banekhowudi kababa
makuthula
malube nawe nabo bungqina bubekwa phambi kwamehlo ezizwe zibone nantsi imfumba
ebeniyalelwe
xa beniyocela ideyithi
ebazalinianikumyalezo
kwathi xhola
namatye
niwabeka beyimfumba asabe
mbungqiniukuthi
laba baphilayo ngeke bagqithe kula matye baye kulowo awusandulelayo
bayehuyanabamenze
ububi
bamete bubi
nosandulelayo
nawasatamayile
akanawudlula kule mfumba
akeke afita
bukulukoloenze kwabaphilayo ngobubi
atahubaphila kabubi
ngoba imfumba nobungqina benziwe
ngoba nobukulukutwana nobubhaki buyetsuwe
namhlanje takutshabalala
ngasiterude letshabalala
wena nefemeli nabantwana
wena lelisika lahawo libana
nizawuwela emhlabeni omileyo
etatsila bungometi
njengoko kwakhe kwenzeka kwisizwe sikaisrayeli
oloke ulatsahala sitshabo saisrayeli
amadoda ethembekile phambi kothixo
amabona bathembekile empila
abeka amatye emfuleni iyordani
omamaamalwenu ke kuyazoroda
sawela isizwe emhlabeni omileyo
atsila sitshaba
muwobunamhlanje ubaba nomama bazobeka lamatyeasele
umntatelimne
asenkamlinyembezi ebezikuni
atlofukutsari kereti lelitelihuwo wena
ngiyabuya ezindabeni
ngiyahuta letabeni
ekuthonizashumayela
uleitsekisike karera
senginqinele nje utata uncene
besukaibakele ndade encine naxiwa mona
ningambeka ngomthandazo
ningambeka thabela
ukuthula makube sebandleni
ocebele luna
untsolo lwenkosi malube na
ocebele lu
nam ndibonga umnwe wabazali ngelanga lanamhlanje
ninakile bomlomumnwana wabatswadi
bathi nam make ndime phezu kwale galeti
mari ninakeme mona galeti
bathi phezu kwale mfumba xa kuzadliwa nam make ndime phezu kwayo
hawutatyiwa linakeme mona
ndibe nelizwi lokuthandazisa utata utshabalala
ndibe nelintswi lawurapelisa ndatekuthula
makube sebandleni Namhlanje tatu Tshabalala uthi ucela umama uTshabalala guquke.
Kashentjena tatu Tshabalala ukupa mema Tshabalala.
Ngokwenene kuzoba njalo ngoba wena ulandela uThixo ophilayo.
Abazwalo bani wena ulandela.
Ukuthula makube sebandleni. Ulandela uThixo kaBaba Masango, uThixo kaMama Ana.
Ngokwantate Masango limi.
Ukuthula makube sebandleni. uThixo ongozeliyo ongalaliyo. Ukuthula makube sebandleni. Lona uThixo umlandelayo unendlebe uyeva kunamehlo yabo. Thula makube sebandleni. Sibona ngemisebenzi esiyibonayo namhlanje. Thula makube sebandleni. Imisebenzi eniyenzileyo ninomama uTshabalala. Thula makube sebandleni. Imisebenzi engasozicike phambi kobusobaba. Thula makube sebandleni. Ngokubani nanithembele kubaprofeta nilandela abaprofeta. Thula makube sebandleni. Silapha namhlanje sibonile. Thula makube sebandleni. Ubana namhlanje akhiliwe lamatye. Thula makube sebandleni. Ekhilo abaprofeta. Thula makube sebandleni. Nilenzile ulthando nisibonakalisile. Thula makube sebandleni. Nafana nalamadoda amabini
uyakho.
Ukuthula makube sebandleni. Babona bathi bakubona into yoba mabenze isibhambathiso. Thula makube sebandleni. Bathi mabenze isibhambathiso, mabenze isifungo. Thula makube sebandleni. Ukwenzela into yoba ze kubekho uxolo phakathi kwa. Thula makube sebandleni. Namhlanje sithetha ngolu xolo. Thula makube sebandleni. Elwa kalabonakala ngenye imini. Thula makube sebandleni. Lubonakala kubaprofeta. Thula makube sebandleni. Lubonakala kubantu abalandelayo. Thula makube sebandleni. Namhlanje tatu Tshabalala ushekemele. Thula makube sebandleni. Nomsebenzi beniwuqhuba ninomama. Thula makube sebandleni. Wakubana nithunywa nobabini. Thula makube sebandleni. Ukuba mhambani niyokhulula la masirayeli. Thula makube sebandleni. Umama ube nguMoses. Thula makube sebandleni. Eyokhulula la masirayeli eJiputa. Thula makube sebandleni. Kepha afuneka wena uwawezile. Thula makube sebandleni. Uweze esi sizwe akushiye naso. Thula makube sebandleni. Usiweze lo mlambo waseJordani. Thula makube sebandleni. Ngoba umama uTshabalala uthethile kuwe. Thula makube sebandleni. Uthi wena nesisizwe tata. Thula makube sebandleni. Okusalayo ufuneka sisizwe. Thula makube sebandleni. Sizenzela umphako. Thula makube sebandleni. Xa kuza wena uJordani ufuneka ukuthula makube sebandleni. Elawo nalo abe nomphako. Thula makube sebandleni. Kuba kuza wena endaweni enzima. Thula makube sebandleni. Ufuneka wonke umuntu azenzele umphako. Thula makube sebandleni. Itsho lencwadi xa ngaba ndiyifunda ngayimini. Thula makube sebandleni. Uthi uYoshua uzenzeleni imiphako. Thula makube sebandleni. Ngokuba sizawela iJordani. Thula makube sebandleni. IJordani wenwa kanzima. Thula makube sebandleni. Ngokuba funeka inhliziyo. Thula makube sebandleni. Sokuwela iJordani. Thula makube sebandleni. Kodwa ke wena sowuyiwelile tatu Tshabalala. IJordani ndiyabona uyiwelile. Ukuthula makube sebandleni. Inhliziyo yakho ilungela iJordani. Thula makube sebandleni. Thatha sisizwe ushiywe naso ngumama uTshabalala. Thula makube sebandleni. Usweze usiwezele ngaphesheya. Thula makube sebandleni. Nenze umsebenzi kaThixo. Thula makube sebandleni. Nenze umsebenzi wabaprofeta. Thula makube sebandleni. Ngoba wena unenhlahla. Thula makube sebandleni. Unaye umuntu okhala kuwe. Thula makube sebandleni. Kuthi kwaba nzima Thatha uTshabalala. Thula makube sebandleni. Ubaleke uye kumama wethu. Thula makube sebandleni. Esabekelwa yena kule ndawo. Thula makube sebandleni. Ufike ubeke ubunzima bakho. Thula makube sebandleni. Nami bekuthiwe ndibanikashumayele. Thula makube sebandleni. Bekuthiwe mandisicelele umthandazo. Thula makube sebandleni. Nami ndizobuyisa ezindabeni. Thula makube sebandleni. Bekumlingane nabantwana. Thula makube sebandleni. Bekumsebenzi wami wesandla. Thula makube sebandleni. Cela ubuyiswa phansi komthandazo.
Ogo tula magwe sabandeni.
Oto beluna.
Mikasa logo fulamate.
Inako yao apula majwe.
Tula magwe na ba.
Oto beluna.
Utata no mama utukuzo ambeka kanje.
Utata limeba utata meka tilechina.
Umtozo funda mate umye.
Mutu atabala majo umu.
Uma echilo achilo onke ngeta selinye.
Ha apula apula kai kaufela unaga na kwe.
Kwa wabande bona babi kiwa wabande mwonge zitogwe nzabo.
Lolo kali bona batu babi uwe jisho nzabo.
Uma sele kitiwe ukchiru ya fundo funda ya onke.
Haza kitiwe wapulwa utabala ya bala nga wabane kaufela.
Msebenzini omse ate uchabala na banda bake wawenza.
Msebenzini omute ntate chabala la ili nga weza.
Wenza umsebenzi ka Yesu.
Baita msebenzi wa Yesu.
Awati na diku kufuka ni bubomi.
Ya ile ngari na kituwa kibupizo.
Mokolo ayokum lokpa ifile hota ubo mnaka.
Urila pila ashwile utaja kukilo
mwono. Ena hinde laka Yesu yala manje.
Ena kitila ya Yesu ena.
Tula mabala ba.
Hoto beli ba.
Tula mwasali.
Hoto.
Engenze la ye kesha ba zalpa ama susba na mazwama niti.
Kutoko mele nako wana putuwa mre na kono bali mazwama nga.
Ama zwama pele lako kulo msebenzo msewenzwe leli kaya.
Msebenzi ya kaku ketele mazwama na.
Mto wenze msebenzo mseta tuchabala na nabandwana.
Msebenzi yo muto nzwa ngita techaba
la
laliba.
Msulu li pegi ile tata ngonkoskas wako na bando la bako wale li kutula.
Ludi mulu shevi le tate liba na bao bao
vete. Na bando la bako wapilo pila na bwone feme li onke.
Liba na bao pila liba wana li feme li
onke. Sinzi kena na zoto e zizi ya kakaza.
Ili tonolo fato tena diabe.
Aiso nzi kena na skangela wena uwe kangela zona. Ili
tonolo fato se sheba jise shongwe.
Kalo masula o standa ze na mando la makila ma.
Kalo masula o agne le teba na bao.
Bawe to inwe.
Thank you. in loving memory of my wife, our mother, our grandmother, and our great grandmother, Bonangani Beauty Chabalala, born 10th, Enyangeni 7, 1955, died 17th, 10th, on the 10th month of 2020, buried on the 31st of October 2020. Makanyile, may the winds of heaven blow softly and whisper in your ears how much we love and miss you, wish that you were here with us. It broke our hearts to lose you, but you did not go alone. A part of us went with you the day God took you home. If tears could build a stairway and heartaches make a lane, we'll walk our way to heaven and bring you back again. In life we loved you dearly, in death we love you still. In our hearts you hold a special place no one could ever fill. Repose well, Mangwane, till we meet again. In loving died on the 5th of the 8th month in 1989, buried on the 12th of the 8th month 1989. Rest in peace, Masukude Mkhondwana Gqagha. Sohlala sikukhumbula. In loving memory of Sikhumbuzo Tshabalala, born on the 10th of the 5th month 1989, died on the 5th of the 5th month in 1992, buried on the 14th of the 5th month, 1992. Rest in peace, Sokude Mkhodwana Xaxa, sohlala sikhumbula. In loving memory of Zubenathi Tshabalala, born on the 11th of the 3rd month, 2004, died on the 12th of the 4th month, 2004, buried on the 15th of the 4th month, 2004. Rest in peace, Mkhondwana Xaxa, sohlala sikhumbula.
Thula makubenani.
Wathobelelona.
Sobongani lelithuba lezaziso komthandazo.
Ntale bona kwena yatibiso kaThapelo.
Singathandazani Jehova. Ukuthula makubenani.
Wathobelelona.
Kakhulu sasisa ukuthi kulecawe esiya kuyo le.
Kakhulu uphutha ka tontasene setla.
Kamathwasa ogeza isinyawo.
Kimathwasa awuhlatswa mawutu.
Abazali bathi kungaphoswa nobabe mnye ukuhlamba inyawo ngaphambi komgidi wamahlabelo.
Batswadi bari usabafoswa leyale mu abahlahla uhlahlatswa mawutu. Uyamgidi wamahlabelo.
Ukuthula makubenani. Kanti umgidi wamahlabelo uyoma ngomhla ka 20 and 21 ku August.
Uthiwa umgidi wamahlabelo utayima ka 20 to 21 za August.
Baba nomama bathi nesifulo somoya sivuliwe.
Uthiwa impulo ya moya ivuliwe.
Nemfanelo zomgidi zingeniswe.
Izwanelo zamgidi dikenywe.
I 20 rand inkomo yomgidi.
Ki 20 rand akhomi yamukiti.
Intente iphakanyiswe ngo 10 rand.
Intente iphamiswe ka 10 rand.
Silayezo sabaprofita nasi.
Ki tibiswa baprofita ke.
Sithi nomntoli hlwempu.
Uthwale muthu asinalitho.
Ngeke afake inkomo engaphansi ka 20 rand.
Akeke bakenya khomo eka tasu 20 rand.
Kanti nesikebi ngeke sifake ngaphezulu kuka 20 rand.
Leba ruyi keke bakenya ka uthi mu 20 rand.
Imonti ya Exodus 16 leyo.
Ye Exodus 16 yeyo.
Masibuya khona kulomgidi wamahlabelo.
Ari utamu kiti mona wa bahlabelo.
Baba nomama bathi sikhumbuze ngomgidi wasekhaya eMalati.
Uthwa mutwa manje ntate ba re hupotsa ka mukiti wa hai ma.
Umgidi ozoba ngomhla ka 10 and 11 ku September.
Mukiti otaba mhla ka 10 and 11 ta September.
Abaphathi bamankampu bayazi ukuthi kusetyenzwa kanjani.
Batswari ba dikampo bathi ba una usetyenzwa jwa.
Baba nomama bayakhumbuza ke ngaloko sasibophelela ngako mayelana nalomgidi.
Batswari ba hupotsa uri ka tsela yeo le ga itlama ka yona. Baba baba le mukiti o.
Kanti ngomhla ka 23 and 24 ku September.
Kanti umhla la 23 ta September.
23 24. Umsebenzi wamaduduzo nochilo matye.
Umsebenzi wamatsidiso le kapulo ya majwe.
Ka baba Reverend no mama Jeffro makakamela.
Ka tate Reverend makakamela le mme Jeffro makakamela.
Ekhayeni labo emachibini emqanduli.
Lekhaya labona amagcibini emqanduli.
Kanti ngomhla ka 30 and 1st October.
Kanti mudlala li 30 ni li 1st za October.
Umsebenzi wetafile ka baba Reverend no mama Jeffro Ngolwana.
Ke musebenzi wa ntate wa runa ntate Reverend Ngolwana le mme Ngolwana.
Ekhayeni labo egoso engqobo.
Hayi labona goso ngqobo.
Ngokuthula makubena. Bengikhumbuza nje executive ka district A.
Sizatha uphutsa jena ka tsela ya district A.
Ngandle executive.
Executive
ka district A.
Ya district A.
Ngandlela yalomhlangano ozobe use Castle Rocks ngomhla ka 6 lomgqibelo siya kuwo.
Ka kopano yone tabamane ka district 6 Castle Rock. Amgqibelo lotha.
Kungendlela yokuthi sonke sakhe saphakamisa saphakanyiselwe izandla.
Ngikatsela yeyo lokuna rigela phamisa raphamisetswa matsongo.
Kwathwa mani ngababoni niyo bavelela mabese zingqakini.
Uthwa ha sababone tabahlela abalithiye.
Lo mhlangano umthalo ukubavelela babese zingqakini.
Kopanelo kuyabahlela abalithiye.
I executive kuphela ka district A.
Executive ya district
iyohlangana namalungu ethu ase Mount Fletcher nakuziphaluka zasemathatiyela
yokopana limalungu aruna amane Mount Fletcher lika amane kamathatiyela
sothandaza sibonge sibuyisa umsebenzi kubaba nomama
kuthi umsebenzi kuthethe ummeli
sengikhunjuzwa kubaba elder ka district C
sengiphutswa kintate elder wa district
uthi malungu ka district C ninomhlangano ngomhla ka 9 ku August
malungu a district
The 9th of August.
Kona lapha eliphilisweni.
Ngayimoli
sobongani sibuyise umsebenzi kubaba nomama
singathandazayo
Jehova
umama wethu umama ubishop otata befundisi bonke abakhoyo apha noma befundisi abakhoyo kule ndawo nebhendi enhle yasekhaya otata nomama belali yakwamxhosa inkosi yelali oceba kunye nabo bonke abahlala bakhoyo apha kule nkonzo imnandi kangaka enhle kangaka yekhaya lethu lakwathabalala ndivumele ndithi uxolo enkosi malube nani
amen
silikhaya ke siba bantwana bakamzoxolo sithi sibamba ngasibini silusapho lukathabalala enyanisweni singabantu abathobekileyo besingayilindelanga le nto ingaka nisenzele yona isikhumbuza ngenye imini le nto niyenze kuthi hamina thoko ari kazasileling hakilije kilimubi kiliyarhesehang kahare baetsa dibe naki bone jwang empa a re ha a be ditaba hantle
athi
o mohau wa modimo ke kwetsa ekaka ha isalo mfihlela ke mmakezi
fela usukela ulifikela
ari thunywanga lona
amen
kuthi amasithi enkosi sibama ngasibini realebuwa bommeli bondade aholo kamsebenzi omuhlaka leli litei hane miyoho itheuwa uru la ri tshidisa ra utlwa ne ri sa tshepi hantle gore tsatsing lena lona le katla gape kodwa nangona kunjalo
singamaafrika
yeke bantswa igqiba senigqibeli nangona kunjalo sinibonile uba niyasithanda sibulela kuthandolweni kuphela ikhwenye into sithe nkosi enkosi enkosi muhawa mudimo ube lilona kuthi kwanisekela nithamsa kunelisa
amen
makagqibeze lutata omncinci
ukuthula makube sebandleni
amen
ukuthula makube nani ndithunywa apha ekhaya
ngirungwati lilapha
ngendlela esizawo hlala ngayo kwindawo esiza kutyela kuyo
ka tsela ye re tla dula ka yona le mo re tla fumana tsa o ja teng
amen xa ndizobala nje ezi ndawo ndicela ukuqale ndithi
ga ke tla bala dibaka tsena ke kgopela gore kopa gore
ndiyabulela kulo msebenzi
ke a leboga o mosebetsi wa motlaka
ndicela ukubulela bantwana bam
kukopa ukulebuwa bana baka
sibambisene kwade kwakwazofikela le
mini ri tshwarani ka matsoho ufihlela tsatsini lena
nabantwana bam
le bana baka
si loko sicommunicator nje lonke ixesha lonke ixesha
ni ri dyondze ri communicator
ukuthula makube
nauthibelelona
isingathi ke uthixo kababa masango angangena kwezinhliziyo zabo
eka pelo yanate masango ikakena ndiphile emtsalweni
singaphinde sohlukane
Isikara arwana
sibambisane njalo
itshona ka matsozo allo
kuthiwa ke aphekhaya kupelwa abefundisi nabefundisikazi
rekopa urumo hai bonda teba roti libome ba roti
ne band
li band
bazongena kula ntente ingu blue and white
batakela tente nyana ingu eling blue and white
lapho balungiselelwe khona
kona mo balungiselelwe teng
kungabikho namnye umntu ophuma ngegeyithi engatyanga
usikaba libutho alimonga akatswa kageyithi asaza
noba yintincini
leyobanengisegitsenyane
kwathiwa ndicele ke iindwendwe ezikhoyo ezise apha ekhaya
rikuba bayendi kawufela abateyimi ohayi
uba zingene apha zona kule ndlu
uri ndikene modlungi yena zona
kulapho nabo balungiselelwe khona
kona mobo balungiselelwe teyi bona
Mama ngiyabulela kakhulu.
Ngiyabonga holo mme.
Ngiyabulela kakhulu mama.
Ngiyabonga mme.
Ngomsebenzi owenzileyo.
Ngatsebetso kamsebenzi owenzile.
Ngaphandle kwakho ungeke uphumelele nomsebenzi.
Hle wena umsebenzi wona kawasathola phi?
Kodwa ngendlela yomthandazo wakho.
Impaka bangalathaphele yahawo.
Ndisoloko ndikufowunela ndikukhathaza.
Ndilanze kufumana kukhathaza.
Ndikuvusa nasebuthongweni.
Ndiwutsusa le uRobert.
Ukuthi mama ndithini kule ndawo.
Urimembo how did you come ngitsamaye zwangu mo.
Uyinika indlela mama.
Ufaneka tsila.
Siyabulela mama.
Ngiyabonga nawo uSkalilahle.
Kwa Yesu Kristu Nkosi yethu. Amen.
Ka Kristu amen.
Masivale namehlo sithathe nofefe. Masivale namehlo. Ke khuti sebenzu umo sawe inkosi yetu Yesu Kristu nothando olukabawo nobudlelwano kamongcwe lungari ngaphumla phakathi kwethu sonke kuyo le ndawo. Oh baba masango mana siyabulela siyabonga siyabonga baba mathuso nomama sibuvile bazali sibuvile ubugobeni. Oh baba mgudla nomama besinezantsi emhlabeni singenzani ngaphandle kwenu bazali. Oh baba mathuso nomama ezweni ezweni baba ezweni ezweni baba lezikhubekiso ezweni baba lomhlaba omagada ahlabayo. Oh baba masango wayinikwa sasingekho thina sasingekho baba senzela inceba siyabonga siyabulela ntumantumana zezulwini. Phuma nabantwana bakho Thixo ababezokuhlangana kulo msebenzi ezindleleni baba masango ezindleleni meana. Oh ndiyacela ndingeluthola lutho phuma nathi mzali usale nabaza usala kule ndawo ndicela egameni loyise nelonyana nelomoya ingcwele amen.
Thank you.
Thank you. Amen.